Hi, I'm Jim from Mercedes-Benz. I'm going to show you how to load discs into the DVD changer in your vehicle.
The slots for DVDs and CDs is in the center of your dash. To load a single disc, press the Load Eject button. The disc icons on the screen tell you which compartments are already filled. Rotate the command controller to highlight an empty compartment, then press down to select it. When prompted on the screen, insert the disc into the slot, label up. The last inserted disc will start to play automatically. To load all the empty compartments, press the Load Eject button. Select Fill Empty Slots and follow the prompts to insert each disc. To eject one disc, press the Load Eject button. Rotate the command controller to the disc you want to eject and press down to select. Wait for the disc to come out and remove it. To eject all the discs, press the Load Eject button and select Eject All. As you remove each disc, the next one will be ejected. Playback will be interrupted as the discs eject, but will resume when you're done.
If you have further questions, your Mercedes-Benz dealer will be happy to help. Thanks for watching.